To freeze broccoli, start by cutting it into 1-inch florets. Then put the florets in a pot filled with water and a little bit of lemon juice. Cover the pot and boil the florets in the water for 2 minutes. Then, transfer the florets to a bowl of ice water and let them fully cool. Once they're cooled off, put the florets in a plastic freezer bag and store them in the freezer for up to 9 months.